an incoming sixth grader, and I'll be playing C minor scale with arpeggio in 3 octaves and D major scale with arpeggio in 3 octaves. I'll be playing Concerto in C minor by Bach, first movement, and I'll be playing the fast part first and the slow part last.